OK, bữa nay đi chợ Sweet Shed Park lận đó. Tại bữa nay tôi muốn giới thiệu đi ăn đủ thứ ăn ngon vì do Wendy lận đó. Có gì tôi kêu cái chicken bake luôn lận đó. Rồi đặt cái ổ bánh. Hey Steph, you up for like cookies like chocolate chip or macadamian nut or? Yeah, yeah. You go to the warehouse, get something new, and I can split later and program. I said I'm not getting those at the food court. I'm getting at the warehouse. Like in the store. Like I'm talking about because it's
We're just gonna get in and get out. We gotta go back inside.
That's why I was giving you that suggestion. Or would you want a whole chicken? You and I can split a whole chicken. But we're throwing away the bones because no dogs can't have chicken bones. That's very bad. Yeah, tôi một lần dẫn chó Tiffany bị đâm bao tử lận á, tại nó ăn xương gà trúng nó bị đâm bao tử lận á. Oh yeah, one time Tiffany had bones that cracked into her belly. That's why I had to take her to the vet. Tiffany, I named my dog after the receptionist at OCC. Tiffany Huynh. Nó đâm vô bao tử, cause yeah, if I don't recover her, she could have died.
Good thing you were there.
I had to take her. I'm the responsible owner. Tien's the bad one. She's the one. She's not behaving. Tien, because I don't take her, they could have poked her and she could have died because the bones are sharp and that could stab the belly. Yeah. That's a dangerous part of the chicken or duck bones. Thứ hai này tôi mới ăn Wingstop xong rồi. I had Wingstop on Monday.
Oh yeah, huh?
Yeah. Oh, and are you up for a meal for two or the boneless deal? Anything you and I can split? I buy the meal deal, you and I can split. Not today though. I'm just saying in general.
Maybe.
Yeah, tôi giao cho 200 lận á. Yeah. Giờ tôi bị cảm á, vô bệnh viện lận á, yep. Đi Stephanie after mấy tháng rồi, trời lắm á. Tới đi. Tôi vậy vậy tôi. Oh, tôi theo Brian Stocker trên YouTube luôn lắm á. Tôi coi Brian đi đâu lắm á. Giờ thấy Brian đến YouTube tại Brian nghỉ ở OCC rồi. Oh yeah, I followed Brian Stocker on YouTube because I know him from OCC but he left before I got followed him. Yeah, but Kaveh was not happy with me calling him names like a pig.
Yeah, nope. I'm not either.
He made me apologize to him for that and start spreading rumors.
Definitely. As you should.
Just like how I would...
be calling people names.
And Larry, a lot of the homies like Larry says, how would that make Brian feel when I start telling others about him like that? I did one video of this one during the summer with Andrew. It was during before I started summer school. Yeah, tôi sẽ quay phim lần á, quay Catherine luôn lần á. Vậy bọn tôi phải giao gió cho đưa cho Derek Bergara thấy cái này lần á. Yeah, alright. Okay, bây giờ tắt cái này nha, bye bye nha.